Greetings, everybody. This is Daniel. This is Daniel Randerson, and that's in West. Okay, well, you can. Up easier. Oh yeah, back into the... Thank you. mean, there isn't that much to say, but to be honest, I really must have. Ended up spending most of my time just doing whatever, but not never really. Yeah, no, but now I'm going to play. There we go! Green apples! Finally someone asked for green apples. I mean the apple trees are like so dumb. You get more green apples than red apples, and when they start asking for red apples, which are like super rare. Just gonna be. See what I mean? Green apples are so much more common than red ones. Green apples are so much more common than red apples. I had no idea what it is. It should definitely be a 50-50. It should be a 50. Whenever apple trees drop apples, it should definitely be a 50-50 chance of dropping either a red or green apple, instead of mostly dropping green. Instead of having like the green apples having. And then higher drop rate. Yeah. Just fix there. That's two more quests done. I guess I should. Plum trees, so we could pick up more plums. Whoa, lag. Don't crash. Oh my god, never had lag touch. Never had a lag spike like that. And just letting you know, that was not just on the video itself. That was like actual lag on my game client. Yeah, to be honest, once I'm done with this, it's pretty much gonna be going over to what, to 1.15 version. But to be honest, this will transfer to Minecraft 1.15. Oh, I do not have enough. Alright, time to do some chopping. Ooh, big chestnut for a night one. A big chestnut for these dogs. We're gonna get a lot of wood out of these. But yeah.
when I do a transfer, when I transfer to 1.50, I mean, all, pretty much all this stuff, you know, my base. Okay, that one tree got pretty much got me now. I'm about to do this one quest, and I might end up to do one. So here's the merchant. I would like all this stuff is pretty much gonna be gone. There's not. And to be honest, they did in the latest renewed update, they did add the Middle Earth version. Did add Middle Earth Earth generation. That's gonna make a short work of any trees I need to cut down. But yeah, I mean, to be honest, this base, you know, these farms, the botania setup, the caver, favorite stuff. I mean. All this stuff is pretty much gonna be non-existent when I transfer to 1.15. I mean, it's gonna be kind of sad to let this go, but then again, yeah, it's gonna be sad to see all this stuff go, but I'm gonna be honest, it is time to finally finish this challenge, be done with it, and move on to better things. And to be honest, obviously, considering that these videos do get a lot of views with my Minecraft videos. I will be streaming on Sunday. I will be playing the LOTR Renewed mod. And it's going. I'm gonna be starting at 6 p.m. 6 p.m. EST. 6 p.m. Eastern time. Yeah, it's gonna be twitch.tv/Tenera.gaming. And also for those of you who actually, I guess you know, I'll talk more in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, then a like on the video is always appreciated. Yeah, hopefully you guys. Yeah, but thank you, Dubai. Thank you, Lawyer. And yeah, also subscribe to my channel for more regular content like this. And also remember, suggestions, feedback, and tips always welcome in the comment section. See you guys later.